Yep. Yeah, of course. Yeah,
Good luck. If you need me, I'll be sitting here with my hands down my pants.
Sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like your kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love it
yes.
Our own ways. Where are we?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. You're there. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge. Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
Shot in the face for a second there. Okay, Now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Security checks coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
I should, yeah. I did every single prep, so I should have it. Yep. Okay, yep. Okay. Nice. Yep, I am too.
20 seconds left! Don't dawdle! Perfect! Yep. Now get out before they smell a rat! In and out undetected! Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load! We cleaned them out! Okay, let's Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen. That fella on the vault door? How'd he look? We snuck a double straight black dude.
Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's fall back to the rear door. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way.
I see like helicopters hovering over right now.
Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it.
Yep.
The decoy is out. If the buyer hears so much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops.
Private equity from